What's up, Eurovision people? My name is Sean and on my channel, I talk about all things Eurovision. Many of you have been asking me, when are you going to react to Malta's song? You've only reacted to their quarterfinals performance. Well, I can finally reveal that I've been waiting for this moment. Today, I will be reacting to the music video and the revamp, and I'm not alone. I am joined by...
The Basker!
Isn't this great that you're going to react to your own music video, to your own stuff? You've done it before.
I'm loving this.
I have stayed away from this music video, from the revamp, in order to savor this moment as much as I can. But we're going to react to it. However, before I do so, don't forget to hit the thumbs up if you did like this video. Why should they subscribe to my channel?
Because it's awesome.
And come and follow me on Instagram and TikTok for more Eurovision related material, and I will also put a handle for the poster to follow them on all their social media. Shall we?
Yes.
Let's go. And react. Right after the reaction, we're going to have an interview with the Basker in Maltese with English subtitles, and you can watch it right after the reaction.
You're going to be mean?
No.
It's just going to be honest.
Ara Chris.
That's more.
Andrea, I know these people. Okay, maybe you should have signed up for the extras. Look, Andrea, I know he used to work here. He will be watching this.
Sweater
left. I like the caravan. Hey, that was our sweater.
Sweater left.
Oh, there you go. Fatta dai. Che come che vuoi lui, che pizza di giallo? Yeah. Transition.
It's fine, it will come back, right?
No.
I was super sick.
I'm so glad I took this back to the final. Like, this was so good. Who are these people, man? There's so many people, I love it. Not Valeri, Nazamara.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's just what I'm
saying. The double line dance, I
think. Oh, this theme is excellent. This is Steven Di Valvella. Regards. Oh, babies. Okay.
Oh, no, Andrew.
Oh.
Pardon, no.
What is the...
We'll get to it. We'll get to it.
You'll see.
Stick your leg.
Yes, go ahead.
Pay attention to this leg.
Oh. Is that a coating
paper? A label?
So you're literally buttons on a washing machine?
No.
No, 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 label.
I love the ballerinas at the back. It's so like there's a duality to this scene.
Paradox.
Uh-huh. I really like that scene of like the hippie setting.
No,
this is the revamp, right? I haven't heard
anything. Yes, yes, yes. The bridge is the mode. You have to buy some changes.
But I'm so taken aback by this video. Yes, that hits. Boom. Bomba. By the way, the costume change was an excellent idea. Whoever thought of that. It's so Eurovision as well. Fantastic. Fantastic. It's so good.
Man, this is because we're in a scene.
You are actors. You are literally actors. You're not just singers, you're actors.
Actually, I'm not a singer.
No, no, okay. That's good, it's cool, man. We're friends anyway. Right now.
Happy friends.
At Eurovision, sometimes I try to distance myself away from really getting behind that act because I don't want to make my feelings hurt. Now I know that I'm going to either be really, really, really like thrilled or I'm going to get my feelings hurt at Eurovision. Anyone who is international and is watching this video, the Basker, I can vouch for the fact that they are the most unanimously loved act that has gone to Eurovision for Malta in the last 10 years.
I really like you, man.
Genuinely, I'm not lying, I swear to God.
Promoting the best friend.
Even, you know, the fans, people love you. And it's, even if people have different tastes for the song, I personally am not into funk so much, but because it's you, you're so likable and you're so energetic.
He doesn't like punk.
And you know what's the best part? I'm actually being honest. Obviously, now I can finally put the song on Spotify, on my playlist. Stream. I like it. I think that part of it.
That was what you were saying.
Yes.
And I said in my first reaction to this song that it's a little repetitive. Yeah. And I think that part actually helps to cut out the repetitiveness. But at the same time, it's not a bad thing that it's repetitive, because most Eurovision viewers are watching it for the first time on the semifinal. So if it's repetitive, it helps the immediacy skin.
Yeah, yeah.
And I think it will, it's an ear.
What's your favorite part?
But now we're here. So
we are here. What do you like? What you talk to me? What does it feel like watching your music video that you've probably reacted to or seen 100,000 times?
I think now that we get to see it, I think weeks after, it's different as well, I think. Because obviously in the hype of it all, we're watching it more than once. Now it's like seeing it again. For example, for it was nostalgia, you know, even though it's only weeks old. But also like preparing it and knowing what's happening behind the scenes gets back memories and the storyline within it. I think you want to delve into that.
I would love to.
Yes.
I would love to.
So.
This is an exclusive, like, right?
Yeah,
we don't want
to. We never reacted to the video. The idea was this. Obviously, the song itself speaks about being at a party, feeling uncomfortable, and finding yourself out of there as quick as you can, kind of. So we took the lyric, "I feel better in my sweater," and made it as kind of the comfort zone, and we went into the sweater. We're crawling in the sweater.
Sweater.
I think that's my favorite scene.
I wanted a sign, man.
It looks so creepy, so like almost ethnic. I watched an interview of yours with Radio International, and you guys said that the busker, before you actually joined Dave, it was more into folk than funk.
Yes.
And that for me is like a nod to the, you know, the past busker. And I feel really, really like it's an encapsulation of you guys as a band.
Yes. But yeah, then we went to Sweaterland.
Okay.
The home part to skip to the end of the video is represented by the moving van, where we're on a sofa, having our own party and going crazy.
With the glittery sweaters.
No, the part where we're just, you see the van?
Yes.
That we didn't have the glitter on.
Yeah, after I told you, I think that there.
No,
transformation.
The transformation is the glitter is in the washing machine. That's the
That's where the washing label was.
Okay.
The three faces. That was the label was attached to the jacket.
You see, I needed it to be broken down to me.
They have the inside the sweater in there, okay? Where we are in different fantasy worlds, okay? Like dressed as chill out babies, as elderly. And then there's the outside world. The outside world is where Dave is having the party, you know, before he went to the sweater. And then there is the alternate reality. And the alternate reality is the last part, sort of the outside world and the inside world of the sweater merged together. And we came inside that the truck.
Mm-hmm.
I know it's complicated. Again, this is how I see it.
It's
how I see
it's so
it.
Hard.
But
it's soft. Stephen Levi Vella and the busker.
Whatever you are, if you are a baby, if you are an elderly, you can still have fun. You can interpret it how you see yourself having fun.
Yeah,
exactly.
That's your own party.
It's your own party.
It's our own party, and I love it. I'm so glad I waited, because it feels so much better when you have the breakdown.
Yeah,
right? Like, it's fantastic. Guys, Emma Lula da Shane al Abel e sottomissione tra il Motel di San Contest. Atta di come morcom bilish tabuab il Malti o et insaqsi al stantem art palissam li fendim tal Eurovision.
Nid-diskar tal Eurovision min daħlu għal tamad kien tkun bil Malti ma naħseb maħsibnijiex. Aħna bħala band naħseb dejjem ktibna bl-Ingliż. Allora jisu jekk nagħmlu dik il-manuvra jaf tkun toħroġ jisa bħala mhux iktar minn sant qas biss jaf toħroġ jisa daqsxej approach popoli. Lan tagħna maġġor parti kien li
قيسناها نهرجو ديسكا بقال ما جيلي هنجنا ما فوق بيحكو فورمال كبار جفيري
and that's what it should be
جفيري خارسنا ليه بدك الموت لي من هاي مور الوقت اسمى الديسكيتانا اللي كنا جاهل جنا يسيبوا أفريد سيم لي اللي هما in line with the brand
داني إذا كتبت تقبط شهات بالديسكوبرافيا تقوم يدين ما التيب أفضل واحدة أمو يدسكا بالإنجليز الجيف بشكل في اليوروفيجن
أفضل جميع مكوري تلتوزا السخرة البند والسخرة البند جميع مواميزة بالبعيدة إلى هذا ولا لزيوانيا ألا هو إلا فكرة بالمالدي ما شرطة واحدة الإنجليز هو المطلوب دائما من
الأستيات نهار سوية على بيزنس سنس على استراتيجية بالإنجليز كانت خط مراهية مش طقسية لا مش طقسية يعني تازن دائما ما بروجي الفرنتي
لا مش هيك إذن يجيب ألفات لي اللي هي أحنا على فانس على الريكترز نكون ريدو البايزي باتو كامسونتي حتى تبلي متاخر عليش هتكون نديني تلاتي تاخر من تريامنا ومالتا ندولي باتو كامسونتي سنفي تلاتي على سو من تكون ستكونوا إن أسئنتم يتقالها بالبلين سافي سو
اللي كان يبدأ يسحب الكون اللي يسون هايبر ديسكي اللي مش مدوري نسمه واللي بتاعنا فيه مش صوت الناس اللي ما تقدر تعيد توزه في الفولكلور في الأغاني التراديشنال وما يسون الماجد ده أو هذا يسون جابوه لتس على صوت ريتينج تبى تسافر تشوف كني أو ما تبى بس again لما نعمل لسه هاجي التريفيرس ما من لولتر تعرف جابوه في البوكسين وما التريفيرس والناس لما بالصحة تبنس فالتابلرز بيكوني امبرودو
مايكلاتو باردي
مايكلاتو باردي
سيرياتيبي
سيرياتيبي كانتيرا اخر تسمى كنت تعودها جبيرة على امكنا وعيتستي مشبوط لي شراجة سابير عفنا
هل اقول اخو يوروفيجن 2023 فايت وامن ديس كدورة؟
يس يس
سو يو ار فانز
فانز اوفيا أنك الفاكهة المهدو سيرا
بستانا أنت تتعرام من هذا الرئيس ليج
أكثر من الكون بيت وكاد ما كان بسان صح نسا جايين الفري بارتيز وأنك الفاكهة عن التعرام من كل الناس
يا أنك الناس السؤال اللي قلت نقضي في Eurovision ندخل ديك الجمعة
من تم وصل فاينانس من دخلي من تم تقطع تراول ناشيل فاينانس وتراول ناشيل فاينانس إيه أكتر
فاينانس تمام يك
بيرفيو
يكون هذا كوتشن ظهرة هذا ما فينا كريزن كذا ما هيدن ما هيدن لاس يس إتس فان تو واتش إما إذن
بدي لا التصوير
لا لا لا
لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا لا
لا لايك متى يكون مايكس لي مثلا هو ام اس تي في التلفزيون علي هو فانتا قال ايش كيف التوينتون يعمل لكم حفل الاس ساسيت مش كل تراي هاي مش تبروفال تم ولا دي كيلو في شو
انا دبار هو انا رايت تمام انت مش هي رايت ما هي اكزاكتلي ايه بس انا
رايت انت ما انا they are right super important right super important important some tabarra tabarra is a bit of a sport and element my low level at my
you know the confession is not much meta kelly as per the 18 or 19 كنت بالاردا في 6 year challenge on a star كنت بالاردا وكنت على traditional beatles
black
وقت كنت I mean قبل the basket ده لا خادم سبع ثاني وقت ايه عم بيتلو نقرا الريتم وين لاي انا مزازة ثلاثي وجيدا ديف جونيور وقت ايه تيبا كيكو يمول تعالى الروفيجن اما خصوصي نهت اما تان رولي لبن قوانزي اسفكس فانت اللي مش ايه تعمل الروفيجن كيه ويارح
لا لا اه ما تعمل تلي اكشن فيديو فوق نكشن ما تعمل تلي اكشن
عبا اش فيري ستايل is so like not دك ما تك
تك ما تك 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 تك
taw kienu, taw krekku.
Madaw kienu għadija l-inspirazzjoni għalli jistan it-fall ta' tip ta' fej.
And I'm so happy you did. Ma ta' fej, ta' tibda tibda when you carry your expectations, tibda 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 tibda
tibda
tibda tibda tibda شنو مالك اللي مو مالك هاي تسمعهم ديجي سنة
نسمع نيدرلاندز برنينج داي
اوكي
اساسا الاثنين
تبي تبي I'm so I mean I'm not surprised ما
that's why
interesting
من أي سيربيا وفندم
بدو أنت كم تعمل التلفزيون بس أنا مستقصي قبل it was unicorn تا إسرائيل هرو هرو I love the video I love the concept it's cool you know cool unicorn bus Imbissa, iktar minn għaddi l-żmien, iktar minn t-smaħħom, u l-lum, jikumbrazzjoni t-riffermi għajti, jikussa fuqla, għadda għadda t-smaħ li għedda għu għamita. U vera t-imu bazzi li għandis, għu għedda t-imija ċerta pieċiru, ċerta pieċiru, għaj għamla.
Xoħdu
bedi, għu għastem, għu għastem, għu għastem, għu għastem, għu Issa minn forsi għaf nina bella heavy, I like my tempo, I like my grooves, you know.
Like your unicorn.
Il-fuck, per eżempju, jek il-xaħala li il-fuck minn zemzem, il-lower scene li tal-kjer, on basis per bidu. So yes, I do like the power.
Of the unicorn.
Pero, yes. Pero, tal-kas, I like Italy is the most at the moment.
I'm just so surprised, għan ġvera, se mi kompaj, Netherlands, Finland u Serbia.
Issa ma jdiwa jla jirni da jlaq Serbia.
It's so unpredictable as a song. The chorus, it comes out of nowhere, but it's a scene in conjunction to some sense.
The chorus in Eurovision, it has a tendency of having infectious songs. The anka jek normal jek ma jwġku. Għad ismaħħom, you know? Għad tiġida għafna jek ma għadni jirni 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 jirni
If not, I'm going to pay $7.50.
Speaking of, as I said, I'm just going to watch. Big but a nice time. Tell me about the finale.
Hey, big but that's an easy yes.
But it's not Russia, I can work at
it. Inħadmet f'Malta, nemmen li għatta ħadam bistess modifier li kif joħorġu l-ismijiet il-kbar, ħaj jikrejaw l-impatt. Issa, meta dawn l-ismijiet jibdew jisek, mux ta' jasmaħ, u minn ma tajt orrajt il-ħaj jibdew ftit, tħares d-dawr, għazet ta' jgħan għan 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 u minn għan 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 il-pajjiż il-kbar, u kollox, sens nemmen li maħar Id-diski taħkom u ma tajbin ħafna, imma mbagħad m'hemmx ħadd simili bħal ta'
ġifieri. There's nothing like
it. Ġifieri l-kbar qed jikkompetu għal l-istess pożizzjonijiet b'ġanrs simili, u naħseb aħna hemm hekk ġust.
Titkellem vera qed ittini, għax jien ħobb inkun realist u ħobb inkun, you know, meta nagħmel predictions inħobb inkun vera onest u realistiku u ġimgħa l-omra jkun tajt il-prediction video and I had you in at number 10. Mux nidri naħdi ġitin, tiba, the last one ended. Pero, the cover does the last one, I'm cautiously optimistic. U għattejtu ġanħal li jien għatmar għetarib, like it's a fact li jien tomer tu isma. Hemm il-kbar, pero mbagħad meta ħadd jmur jittifal is-stage ħaġa forsi ta' differenti, this is what they will come for.
Ikkomparawna ma' snin par eżempju, Wolf Eat Banana par eżempju. Li nħossu
għon dej...
Mil-komparana. Le, ma par eżempju nħossi Wolf Eat Banana għandas ċertu, jisu peridi, jisu ma t-jipruvaw kunu ta' d-dax. Fejn għanna ma nħossi t-jipruvaw kunu ta' d-dax.
Din palma komparana ma Sans Show Project, ġas
għaxħan. Ġas
għaxħan. Ma di ħalla nifirma, it's like fire to the nest.
Ma di ħalla
nifirma,
Allura jidher kuli jinnitilgħu bih. Fil-każ tagħna aħna band dejjem kien hekk. Allura just meter li l-band marret.
You're not trying to be cool, you want to just art.
Anzi, ma nafx ma tax basic kont setback ġieri.
Mek, rajta setback ma tabda jikkumpara għal madaw li eżen sens mhux l-ewwel darba li tal-band gitarra, għalfejn kumpara ma nkumparax gitarra ma gitarra l-darba.
Jina għandna tismu Australia u Ġermanja tsemma huwa tipo nejrok. Easy li dejta għadaw l-istess, ma t-ibberta xoħi t-sien differenti.
Aħna li għamra kolla, kompaċi li għu mużika kompaċi li għu, ma l-għajja kronis, inni, għandek għalli għu għies, bħed għalli għu 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 għalli
Meta jiġu votazzjoni
għal ħajja. Toġbok? Ma nafx jien toġbok.
Jien ma xbetnix fil-bidu.
Ma s-sar jiġu.
The same for the
developers.
Yes, the same thing.
O sekwens minni għuħar
You need to start voting after you listen to all the songs. Fdik il-15 minutes ta' lik, jek forsi kuna nesja għom xe nifim diħum bambat ġilura, jek jidu, I think it's to your advantage.
Ma għalta kien il-bidġa ta' għafli għafum l-għaw semu finali l-għawel nos ta'
l-għafli. Għafli 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 għafli
għafli għafli għafli għafli għafli għafli għafli għafli għafli għafli għafli għafli għafli għafli għafli għafli قبل ما احنا نتزلنا مش تراو على يوروفيجن اللي كانت البات هسا نعمل لهم بعض المالتين كانوا ياخذيك وما تجاو بشوفوا تاو زعما وديك الحاجة ملا كنا مفنا ملا الكومنت دايم كانوا يك افتحوا لي تليفوني انا بزون لايك اللي انا بزون شي حاجة اللي قلت اس ديك البوزيسيون اللي هي دي فورسي انا تاع
كوستر
Dan, kien il-kommenta li kien trom kontiru ġisum kħadis, like onestament Instagram, YouTube, whatever. Ovvijament, għabidin some tabu, per eżempju. Ma dejjem ħassejt li jekk irridu nagħtu u morru tajjeb minn semifinali kollu televoting, we need the Oscar. U mhux ħanejt li kien hemm nissemgħuni għax kaxkartu li televoting. So last question, kien isir li kun jafu, what can we expect for staging?
I'm going to go to the blueprint. Imma ħafna affarijiet ma ħallux. Waqt li nista' dar jaraw hekk tu tiela, aħna tlieta. U mbagħad jiena mbagħad kollha jkun pretendu li mhux qed immutu dibu. It's on your
energy!
Ġifieri dik ħan irranġaw ftit.
Sì, sono
stata la
la
jinn nitlaq nijri nisruq fil-ħejs li kwint kollu li kun hemm ħabar qed taqbel. Nerġa' niżlaq jiena u ġej, meta gawra minn niżlaq, biex ħabar xi tagħmel qader għan jiżlaq minnhom fista' x'għamlet dik il-ħel.
Imma xejn ħaj naqqas minn kwalità tal-production u
tal-kwalità.
Anzi ħaj iżdier.
Thank you so much for coming. I have you on, we talk.
How do you know, guys? Gen Z bias, Gen Z hack. Gen Z hack, okay.
Gen Z.
Please give the busker performing number 2 some love. 5 And see you there!
Thank you so much, guys. Like this video, share, subscribe. We will see you later.